Steve Dotto here. Today, I want to talk about clipboard managers. These are utilities that can end up saving you a tremendous amount of time. Normally speaking, on both Windows and Macs, our copy and paste function is something we use a lot, but we use it in an ad hoc basis. We copy something from one document and paste it in another document. And then we go back and copy something else out of a different document, paste it in another document. But often, we are copying and pasting the same thing, or we're going back and looking for something that we've copied and pasted before. This is where clipboard managers come in, because they allow us to store multiple clippings in one file and access them. So it works great for giving you a history of things that you've copied and pasted in the past so you can find something quickly that way. And it also allows you to take items that you copy and paste on a regular basis, like perhaps your address or a letter of introduction, allows you to take those and make them into little shortcuts that you can then paste immediately into whatever document you're working on. Now, there's a variety of these available. In the Windows world, I found iClippy, which looks very colorful and nice, and it looks like it does a lot. The one that really kind of appealed to me, though, is called Ditto. I don't know why I like it so much. I just feel like I have an affinity for this particular one. On the Mac, there's free ones. Like, for example, there's Flycut, which I haven't tested out because I bought Clyppan. I think it's pronounced Clyppan. Clyppan a long time ago. It was one of the. It was a utility that I've had on my system probably for 2.5 years or so now, and it's a utility I use all the time. I think it cost me about $3 when I bought it. It's still about it's still $2.99. This is the utility I use, and here's how it works. When you install Clyppan, it installs in your menu bar, and we see it right here. Clyppan has all of my most recent clips and cuts. It does about 50, I think, at a time, and it stores them all here for me. As well as storing all of my recent cuts for copying and pasting, it also has a series of favorites that I store that I use over and over again. And this is a list that I work on and change from time to time, depending on what project that I'm working on. But let me give you an example. I write a regular magazine column, and I'm always asking for high-res photos from manufacturers for it. So I used to actually go back and forth into my email and find a previous request and paste that into the new email because I'm such a lazy typist. I don't have to do that anymore. Now, if I want to send that, have that introductory letter, I just sit here, click right on in Clyppan, just give it a double click, and I choose the appropriate clip, should I say, and it pastes into my document right away. You can see how easy that is. And there's even faster ways. If I use the keyboard command, which is Command-Shift-C, it pops Clyppan open, and then I just have to hit the number of the shortcut of the favorite that I want to paste, and it pastes it in for me automatically. And so if for the favorites that you use over and over again, that's a quick way where you don't even have to go to your mouse, you don't have to go to the menu bar, you can just use a keyboard shortcut as you're keying in your letter to paste large segments of text. This works fantastically for everything from sales type activities or communication activities like I'm doing here, through to technical support where you're constantly replying with the same set of instructions to people. There's a variety of different ways that this sort of technology can work for you. If you explore Clyppan, it's so simple. Other than having the favorites and all of them, they have a most used section. And in the settings, there's just very few settings that you can go in and edit, because basically all you can do is you can choose how it displays itself and what sort of shortcuts you want to use for both displaying Clyppan and for pasting the last thing that was used. It's a simple utility for a price of, I think, $3 for Clyppan. It is one that which has saved me countless hours. I hope you found this video useful. If you have any suggestions of other videos you'd like, of other products you'd like us to cover, why not drop us a note? I'm Steve Dotto. Thanks for spending time with me today.